Morning, Mom. One just dropped down to the nest. Both in the nest. One's still in the nest, the other one went back to the attic. You two are quiet this morning. I only heard a couple of vocals after I got here. Not quite quarter after six. I got here a little before six. Good Thursday morning, November 9th. Harriet and them were perched above the nest. They both went to the nest. Now one of them is back up in the attic. Oh, it looks like both. Yeah, both are in the attic now. Good morning to you two. Harriet's on the left, Em's on the right. Em's the one closer to the nest. Drop, drop for M and a short vocal before that. Both turned. Wonder if they're going back to the nest. Into the nest. Boy, it's really gotten foggy in the last 15 minutes. But they said it would just before sunrise or at sunrise. Into the porch. And to the outer branch. Emmers. You're handsome when you sit there. Mom flew to the old cam tree. Morning, Mom, again. Pretty foggy. There's a nice pink cloud behind the nest. Sun must be shining somewhere. The fog's got it blocked here. Yes, for M. Oh, you got one. That's it. Take it back to the nest. Sun's trying to break through the clouds. Come on, sun. To the veranda. And the attic. Come on around him. No way I can see him in the fog. Here he is. Good one, him. Nice stick. too many feathers to see a brood patch. We need a wind. Pretty mom. Mom getting her tail feathers all straightened, zipping her feathers. To the attic. There he goes. Probably going across the road for grasses. Still a lot of fog. There he is. Grasses, yep. Went across the road. The veranda. There he goes. Awesome. Be careful, Em. There he is. Flying around by the little lagoon in front here. Across the road. He's away from the road. Here he comes. Come, come. I got more grasses. Yep, more grasses. Good job, Em. Working on that stick again. Mom might be dozing again. Yep. Welcome back, Mom. There's Mom's heart. Hers got little dark feathers on her neckline. It looks like a heart. Yeah, you could just see it.
Oh, are you taking a nap?
No, she's dreaming. She was sleeping. Well, they really don't sleep. Only half of their brain sleeps. Talking to each other. Yeah. brood patch should be right here. Come on, Mom, part your feathers. There's your heart again. Did a good one. And it's sitting in the tree. Good boy. Come on. Here he comes. Good one, good one. Good job, yeah. In the tree. Come on, Em. Good job. Good boy. There's your dove friend. It's touching. Mom's looking around. Crap drop. There goes Mom. Be safe and careful, Mom, please. Maybe she's coming back. Oh, yay! Did you get anything? Good one, Mom. And it looks like him has gone unless he went in the nest. He's not in the attic. Looks like he's in the nest. There he is. There we go. Across the road. And there's an eagle on the cell tower. One. Okay. Could be him. To the veranda. Attic. Him was in the dead tree right on top. He's gone now. I didn't get over here quick enough to get him. He was right there. Cell tower is right here. Eagle's still there. I'm still in the attic. Here comes him. Grasses. Yay. Nice job, him. To the attic. Vocals. Harriet to the nest. Edge of the nest, standing on the crib rails. Looks like she's eating something, but it might be remnants of yesterday's meals. Carry it to the veranda. Back to the nest. Maybe today's the day she'll lay the egg. first day of the season for Mom and him. We'll see. I love you. Harriet to the veranda again. Looking for a stick. Mom. There we go. Little love tap first and then bonding. We hope it's mating. Yes, 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 yes. Good job. Peggy soon, we hope. I love you too. I'm going home. Be safe and be careful today. Continue doing what you're doing. Pigs can't be too far away. I'll be back to see you in a couple days. Love you.